was just a young man, always wild and full of fire. A youth within my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home, left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy went bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, their names are known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. Well, that kind of sinful living, it leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more tonight, I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so. We started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. When northern started blowing, lightning flashed about. I felt someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Giant cross where once there stood a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange. A voice that came from everywhere, a voice that knew my name. So frightened I was thinking of the sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. I thought the end was near, death would be the price, when a mighty bolt of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked past unfolded, and I thought of wasted years, when another bolt of lightning killed a 100 head of steers. Rushed off by me when I was left to live. The master has a reason, life is his to take and give. A miracle performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. Then transformed a barricade, at least 6 or 7 high. Behind them there I was, alone but safe and sound. I cried in vain for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. Pardon I'd been granted, my wicked soul set free. No more to fear the anger waves upon life's stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and my soul tonight, the Savior called my name.
Hello, Marty Robbins here for you.